Woke up in jail, an old number 4 cell. Was the second time this week for stealing. There was another man there I never noticed before. He was staring at me with a feeling. And I was afraid without saying a word. He said, son, what are you doing here? He said, I'm just a junkie who was under arrest for a sickness that keeps me in fear. Yeah, I'm used to living off of white rocks and powder, cooked with a battery fired fire. And I've sold my soul, even rented my body, so I could fall down and get high. And he spoke again without saying a word. Son, why don't you stand up and fight it? I said it's so hard to fight, but you cannot see that addiction is so strong inside. And I'm not even worth it, and it cannot be done. So shut up before I get violent. And that's when I noticed he had not said a word. And each time I looked, he changed colors. He was black and then white, red and yellow. Hell, he could have been anyone's brother. And he walked on over and he sat down beside me. I noticed the holes in his hands. He said, I think you're worth it, and anything's possible, and I'll always love you, little man. And it was Jesus, Jesus and a junkie. One carries a cross and the other one carries a monkey. But it turned on a light and it showed him the way. He said, you might be in hell, boy, but you don't have to stay. Now believe it or not, I'm getting better. Some say I might even get well. And I owe it all to a little self-worth and a multicolored man in 4 cells.